A federal judge has tossed a lawsuit by the family of a man killed during the 2020 downtown riots. Judge Tanya Walton Pratt ruled lack of crowd control did not cause the death of Chris Beaty. He died trying to stop a robbery during the riot on May 30th. His family argued the city of Indianapolis, IMPD, and Chief Randall Taylor caused his death. Three suspects have been charged for Beaty's murder. That trial is scheduled for next month.